Namaste. Welcome. My name is Kristyn Rose, and welcome to your Yoga Nidra practice for insomnia, to support sleep health, and to restore balance into your daily waking life. In those moments of laying in bed late at night, eyes wide open, waiting for sleep, I hope that this practice can support you in getting the deep rest that you need, the deep rest that you deserve. Sleep health is a critical component of our overall health and physical, mental, and emotional well-being. Using systematic relaxation techniques here, the practice of Yoga Nidra helps to prepare the ideal state for the body and mind to effortlessly fall asleep and stay asleep. In this practice, you'll be guided through the biological sleep cycle and into the deeper brainwave states that we naturally experience when we go to bed at night. Typically, this cycle takes up to 90 minutes, but in Yoga Nidra, we can access the deepest states of relaxation and sleep in just a couple of minutes. By inducing the relaxation response that is necessary for sleep, Yoga Nidra also supports the biogeochemistry of the body to restore balance and to encourage more sleep cycles throughout the night, reducing elevated levels of cortisol and producing the natural release of melatonin, a natural sleep aid, to support better quality sleep. So you can relax now into the knowing that there is nothing that you need to do. This is a specialized Yoga Nidra practice to carry you into deep sleep for the rest of the night. You'll be offered about 45 minutes of guided meditation, followed by about 45 minutes of soothing music. So I invite you to get comfortable, dim down the lights, adjust the volume of your speaker or headphones. You might crawl into bed, settling down and into a supine position on the back of the body, reaching for pillows behind the head or behind the knees, blankets, an eye pillow or covering. You may enjoy placing an extra pillow on top of the low belly for grounding support. Or you may also enjoy resting in a side-lying position. Ensure that the body is warm, comfortable, at ease, supported, cradled. Allow yourself to be cocooned here. As you settle down and into your little Yoga Nidra nest, a safe refuge where you can let go of the grip of the external world and return back to a sense of your true nature. Trust, for the body knows how to rest. The body knows how to heal, to restore balance. We are simply creating the ideal conditions for the body to do what it was born to do. Allow the eyelids to become heavy. Awareness dropping down and into the body. Take a moment to mentally scan through the body, making any final little micro adjustments so that you might become even just 1% more comfortable. I guarantee you that it's worth it to take the extra time, offering yourself the same tender, loving care you would to someone who you love dearly. And tonight, that someone is you. Come to rest in stillness. Welcome in the medicine of deep rest. Continue to soften, to melt into your cocoon of deep rest and relaxation. Relax the thinking mind. Allow thoughts to simply fade away, to pass on by like clouds, observing them as they arise, and then letting them go. Release and let go. The mind wide open, spacious. Let go. Like the light of the fading sun into the horizon, surrendering into the darkness of the night. Let go. The way that the leaves fall from the trees in autumn, or like watching a river flow downstream, completely effortless in nature. Surrender into the experience of letting go. Letting go. Allow the whole body to become heavy, sinking, melting back and down and into your mattress. We'll begin with a few deep breaths to help calm and soothe the nervous system. With each exhale, imagine the whole body sinking 1 inch deeper down into the earth below, like you were tethered to the earth. And with each breath, she were drawing you closer to home. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. sinking deeper and deeper. On the next in-breath, take 2 sips of air in through the nose. Followed by a long, slow, smooth breath out. Complete surrender to the healing darkness. Again, 2 sips in. Followed by a long, slow, smooth breath out. With each exhale, allow tension to pour out of the body. Releasing any effort from the body and the mind. Follow the natural rhythm of your breath. Each exhale, release and let go. Breathing in. Exhale, allow the head and neck to become heavy. No need to carry it any longer. Breathing in. Exhale, all of the tiny muscles across the forehead softening. Breathing in. Exhale, the muscles around and behind the eyes softening. Breathing in. Exhale, the eyes themselves becoming heavy. Continue to let go. Surrender to deep rest with each breath. Relax the lower jaw. Soften the muscle of the tongue. The teeth might part. Imagine as if you could relax the ears, open and receptive to receive the guidance of my voice, welcoming sounds within your space, and the little pockets of silence or quietude that abides here now. The quiet of the night. A dark hush that washes over the landscape. Over the landscape of your whole body. Gravity, like a warm and weighted blanket. The whole body, still, resting deeply as night prevails. And you are ushered into the arms of the goddess Yoga Nidra. For she is kind and gentle, like grandmother. Release and let go. You are held here in her arms. as you rest, cocooned here. Allow your awareness to float like a feather down and into your heart space. Gaze upon the altar of your heart, a soft, warm glow from within. And into your heart, I'd like to recite a passage written by Tracy Stanley, like a lullaby, to your sacred heart. She is the great mother, the one who holds, nurtures, and supports unconditionally. Her body is the fertile soil of the earth, her spine a flowing river, her heart filled with a sea of liquid diamonds, her eyes deep pools into an endless void, her breath is a rose-colored light filling you with love, her face radiant like the full moon. She is waiting for you to surrender into her arms, so you might sleep while awake, like the divine child whose birthright is deep rest, peace, and truth. With mindful attention, resting in the heart space, the sacred portal, the mind merges with the heart. Awaken to your heartfelt longing. Welcome in your sankalpa. You might call upon the phrase, I am completely at ease in my body and mind, so that I may drift effortlessly into deep sleep for the rest of the night, only to awaken tomorrow, feeling rested and rejuvenated. Mentally repeat this 3 times. Repeat it until you feel it, sense it in your whole body. I am completely at ease in my body and mind, so that I may drift effortlessly into deep sleep for the rest of the night, only to awaken tomorrow, feeling rested and rejuvenated. I am completely at ease in my body and mind, so that I may drift effortlessly into deep sleep for the rest of the night, only to awaken tomorrow, feeling rested and rejuvenated. I am completely at ease in my body and mind, so that I may drift effortlessly into deep sleep for the rest of the night, only to awaken tomorrow, feeling rested and rejuvenated. and now, as you rest so deeply, allow the body to drift into deeper and deeper sleep. Follow the gentle guidance of my voice as you bring awareness to each region of the body as it is named. Allow your awareness to saturate into each region of the body, to welcome deep relaxation and sleep into each point. You might mentally whisper the word deep sleep at each point, inhaling to mentally whisper the word deep, exhale to mentally whisper the word sleep. Welcome it as a feeling tone, deep sleep, into each point as it is called. Bring awareness to sensations inside of the mouth, sensing the tip of the tongue. Relax the muscle of the tongue. Deep sleep. Sensing the root of the tongue, inside of the right cheek, inside of the left cheek. Feel the upper teeth and gums, the lower teeth and gums, sensing the bottom lip, the upper lip. Relax the whole lower jaw. Sensing the right ear, the top of the ear, earlobe, the outer folds of the ear, and deep within the inner ear. Notice the right ear listening. Sensing the right brow, temple, cheekbone, eyelid, the right eye, warm, resting, welcoming deep sleep into the eye and all of the muscles around and behind the eye. Inviting awareness over to the left ear, the top of the ear, earlobe, the outer folds of the ear, and deep within the inner ear. Notice the left ear listening. Sensing the left brow, temple, cheekbone, eyelid, the left eye itself, welcoming in deep sleep into the eye and all of the muscles around and behind the eye. Sensing both eyes resting towards the back of the head. Notice the soft flow of air in the nostrils. The right nostril. The left nostril. Sensing the flow of air in both nostrils. The bridge of the nose. Center of the forehead. Deep sleep spreading across the forehead. To the hairline, crown of the head, the whole scalp and hair, back of the head, awareness resting in the space between the center of the forehead and the back of the head. Welcome deep sleep into both hemispheres of the brain. Awareness flows from the center of the brain down to the back of the throat. Pit of the throat, center of the chest, heart center, right side of the chest, shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm of the hand, thumb, second finger, third, fourth, little finger, back to the palm of the hand, wrist, elbow, shoulder, shoulder blade, heart center, deep sleep, over to the left side of the chest. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm of the hand, thumb, second finger, third, fourth, little finger, back to the palm of the hand, wrist, elbow, shoulder, shoulder blade, center of the chest, welcoming a sense of deep sleep into the center of the chest. and down to the navel center, pubic bone, sensing the whole pelvic bowl, the right hip, knee, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, big toe, second toe, third, fourth, baby toe, back to the sole of the foot, ankle, knee, hip, pubic bone, over to the left hip, knee, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, big toe, second toe, third, fourth, baby toe, back to the sole of the foot, ankle, knee, hip, pubic bone, navel center, deep sleep, heart center, deep sleep, back of the throat, deep sleep, center of the forehead, deep sleep, crown of the head, deep sleep. The whole body now. The whole body. Trillions of tiny little cells together. Deep sleep. Titrating into each and every cell. And the spaces between the cells. Welcoming the essence of deep medicinal sleep throughout the whole back side of the body. The whole front side of the body, the whole right side of the body, the whole left side of the body, the whole body cradled in deep sleep under the healing darkness of the night. Allow yourself to be silently drawn in into the deep sleep that you long for. Like an oasis that draws you in. All you need to do is let go. Trust and let go. Sinking deeper and deeper into sleep. The natural rhythm of your breath to be like a lullaby that sways you into sleep. Sensing the natural ebb and flow of the breath. Sensing the breath in the lungs. The lungs filling with oxygen and emptying out. Completely effortless in the breath. Completely relaxed and at ease, drifting into deeper and deeper sleep with each breath. As you witness the body being breathed, you might imagine as if the lungs were filling with helium. Each inhale, the body becomes lighter and lighter. Defying the laws of gravity. Effortlessly floating upwards. The ceiling dissolves and above you now the open night sky, a backlit of stars. Each breath, you become lighter, floating higher and higher, up and away from the earth below. So high. You can see all of the city and the landscape beneath you now. Higher and higher you float, gently summoned by the gravitational pull of the moon into outer space. Floating effortlessly, surrounded by healing darkness, quietude, the soft glow of the stars, the company of galaxies. the Milky Way. You are weightless, boundless, like infinite space. You are everywhere, all at once. Let go and drift into deeper and deeper sleep. Each breath carries you into the abyss, to the farthest reaches of the universe, into the beyond. Each breath, let go and drift into deeper and deeper sleep. Trust and let go into deep medicinal sleep.